called this meeting here because my friend Ethan here is addicted to pranking. He's just been pranking 24/7, and he's just too addicted. Anthony says I'm too addicted to pranking. Well, I say I'm not. I don't think I'm that addicted to pranking. I do prank videos there and then, and I can stop. Bro, Ethan, are you okay? Bro, are you okay? Are you okay? I pranked you very much. Got you, bro. Gotcha. Oh my god, that's crap. Oh my god. Yeah, it's been a while. He said he could stop. Yeah, it's been 2 days. I don't think he can stop. He's been living out on the streets now. And he's still been making these videos. Hey, yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy, Ethan. And today we're doing a social experiment to see if people will give me money, guys. Or food, but mostly money, as you can tell. I'm just doing a social experiment because I actually need money and I'm homeless. But anyway, let's try this. Hey bro, do you have, can you spare like a dollar? Anything helps. Ew, why would I do that? Okay, see you. It's been a year. Guys, I'll see you in 4 years when I actually have a nice place to live, like a box. I'll catch you then.